Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, what we're going to be doing is, we're going to build a tanker for our career series Road to 100 Million. So, with that said, let's go ahead and get right into the video. So, guys, before I start the time lapse, it's going to be probably a pretty long time lapse. It took quite a few hours to build it so far. This is not the completion video, this is just part of the video. So yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, and join my Discord beforehand. It'll be linked down in the description, and if you want to support me, I have a Patreon, a no-tier Patreon, which means that it doesn't benefit you to support me, but it does mean that I will really appreciate it. And I also have a shop if you guys want to find some merch, check it out and such. So yeah, now with all of that said, let's go ahead and get right into the time lapse. Enjoy. Well, guys, that was a lot harder than I thought. It's been absolutely forever since last time I built a boat, off camera and on camera combined. I think it's been at least 3 or 4 months, and beyond that, when I commonly built boats all the time, it's probably been closer to a year. So it's definitely been a while since I've really built a boat like this. So that was definitely kind of difficult to do, but I am very, very satisfied with the results of this. And this is only part one to the series, don't forget. Well, at least to building this boat in Time Ops form. So don't forget to stick around for that, and it would actually be more helpful if you guys subscribed and turned on notifications, so you guys could be notified when I do post the next video for this. So, with all of that said, I think I'm just going to end the episode here. So thank you guys all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and join my Discord. It'll be linked down below, and while you're on it, you might as well turn on notifications so you're notified every single time I upload. And, as always, I have a Patreon account. If you guys want to support me, it's a no-tier Patreon, which means there's no benefits for you paying for it, but it does support me, and I do truly appreciate that. Also, I have a shop if you guys want to check that out. I have a little bit of merchandise, which I think is pretty sick. You guys can check it out if you want. If you don't want it, that's all good. So now, with all of that said, and all out of the way, I hope you guys are all having a good day, evening, or night, whatever time it is for you. I will see you guys in the next one. So with all of that said, I'll see you guys in the next one. So bye for now.